Meanwhile, medical marijuana sales continue to grow in the state. ABC spokesperson Scott Hardin says since the first Arkansas dispensary opened in May, more than 1,100 pounds of medical marijuana have been sold. That's $8,100,000 in sales. Locally, the Relief Center in Bentonville has sold more than 101 pounds since opening August 7th. The Source, also in Bentonville, has sold 51 pounds since opening 3 weeks ago.